turkey kielbasa night. Let's take a look at what I had to start with. Sausage, bell peppers, rice, biscuits, onions. Here we are chopping. Welcome to the wonderful world of chopping up whatever you like. So chop up all the ingredients that you have that need to be chopped up. Here you want to coat the pan with a little olive oil, and then start putting the things that you had to chop in. Right here we're sauteing the onions a little bit. We want to get those nice and flavorful and a little brown before I start adding in the other stuff. Then here is the wonderful world of color. So all of that hard work that you had in Chop City, you want to now add it to the pan. Let that color shine. It's brilliant. And all that hard work show. So here we're just again putting the bell peppers in the pan, letting them simmer for a little bit before we go ahead into the next level, which is adding in the kielbasa. This will make your meal. So you want to go ahead and add in the kielbasa, put all of it in, make some room in there, get it all in there. You want to put the top on it if you like, or top down if you're a fan of convertibles. Let that simmer and cook for about 15 to 20 minutes while you're making your biscuits and rice. And voila, you have a completed meal. Now you can present it like I did fancy here, or not, however you want to do it. You have fun with it. Yeah.